Oh shit, oh looks like we're going down. We're going down! No! This can't end like this!
Hold on, Franklin!
Ah! Hello there, people of the internet. I'm the Gaming Lemon. Welcome to GTA 5 on the next-gen consoles. Holy crap, Woody, look how beautiful this game looks now that it's on the next-gen consoles. I mean, it did look amazing before, considering it was on Xbox 360 and PS3, but now look at it. It looks amazing! So literally just a couple of days ago, this game was released for Xbox One and PS4, and now, would you look at what I'm doing. With all the new features, this is the best one, first person mode. Holy shit, I'm sure most of you guys know, but now there's a first person mode exclusive to the next gen consoles, and now you can see everything in Franklin's point of view. So now it actually feels like you're beating a hooker to death. Wow, now look at all. Press right to drink a beer. I will do, game. Wow, it's like I'm actually drinking the beer, but without the regret in the morning. We're gonna muck around with this. We're gonna see what crazy adventures we get up to. Jeez, look at the detail in Franklin's room. It's amazing. Right, Ma. See you later. Oh, God, what is that on your face? I'm going to be heading out. What you got here? Some weed? Okay. Actually, let's sit with Ma for a second, watch some TV.
Chumash to the drunken tourists in Del Perro Pier.
Actually, nah, fuck it. Sorry, Mom, I'm going out. Right, Ma. Dinner's in the... Wait, what the fuck? Where did Mom go? Ah, now would you look at that view? Lovely Los Santos in beautiful next-gen graphics. Look at his face, you can see all the detail. Look at this man. Alright then, let's go cause some mischief. Hey, buddy, hey. Fuck you! Ah, man, it was a joke. It was a social experiment. Stop. Hammer time. Give it to me straight, duck. Is he gonna make it?
Nope.
No? No? Okay. Oh, shit. I wasn't meant to do that. Clang, clang, Franklin Silver Hammer came down upon his head. Clang, clang, Franklin Silver Hammer made sure that she was dead. Ah, damn. We got the cops on us already. Fuck your face. Quick into the ammunition. Glenn, now holding a gun to his future self, is about to make the most important decision in his life. To pull the trigger or let it go. Oh, shit. Oh, hey. Oh, goodbye. Oh, thank God I blend in.
That's fucked.
What's fucked? Just, what? Oh, that's just giving me an idea. Come on, quick, Franklin, get out!
Come on!
Ah, it's too late now, fuckers! Come on, Franklin, let's go! Yes! Look who's done it. He's gotten away from the cops on this thing. You can shoot all you want, police. As long as I'm in here, I'm safe. Hello, Mr. Blimp Man, sir. Lovely day for blimping, wouldn't you say? Zero's much better than fucking Atomic, though. I remember the days of your shitty blimp. This one's faster and a lot more maneuverable. I think it's time to have a blimp battle, wouldn't you say?
Go in there, you fucker. Show us what you got. Show us your skills.
Gee, oh wait, I think I landed on top of him. Ah, well that looks nice. Oh shit, it looks like we're falling. Oh, well it looks like we're spinning. Yep, we're spinning. We are spinning out of control and I cannot stop. I haven't unlocked the parachute yet, so our best hope is to hope it lands right. Fuck. What's this man up to? My friend.
Hey, it's my woman up here. That's what's up.
So, I'm sorry, what? You look like an egg with sunglasses on. I like your square cigarette. Is that what's new and hip nowadays with the youth? I'm down with the youth. Youth, I am like you. Look, I wear hat.
Would you look at this? I have the power to change glasses at an instant.
But he doesn't seem to give a shit. Oh, look, my sunglasses actually work. That is cool. You know what? Let's take a selfie, man. Oh, a bus! Sorry, man, I'm gonna have to go. That's mine. Bus, and it's red. Red is the best bus. Sorry, Mr. Man, this is my bus now. Please get out. Right, passengers, no need to worry. I'm your new driver. I'm gonna show you the trip of your lifetime. Oh, shit, not starting with that. Right, so we're the red team. We're the red team bus. Now, there's loads of different coloured buses. There's, like, green, blue. Those are our enemies. Those are the buses which are against us. It's a very competitive market out there, and the only way to win is for our passengers to say that they had the best time with the red team. So let's go show them around. You guys having fun? I hope you have. Why is there only two passengers? I thought we had like 10. Well, I appreciate the fact you guys are still sticking around, don't worry. We're gonna have lots of fun. Well, I think we should get a sing-along going on. 99 bottles of beer on a wall. 99 bottles of beer. You take one down, pass it around. He got 98 bottles of beer on the wall. 98 bottles of beer on the wall. 98 bottles of beer.
I feel horrible.
Yeah, hello.
Hi.
How you? Oh, you just littered. You bitch! Oh, this sucker wants a fight, does he? Oh, he wants a fight. Okay, let's fight. Come on, where's the bell? Where's the bell, dude? Come on. Yes.
Really?
I win. Oh, is this what I think it is? It's a kitty. Come back. Oh, that's right, cats have 9 lives. Oh, God, I thought he was a gunner. So now you have 8 lives left, am I right? So if I shoot you... God damn it, this cat's hard to kill. Oh, that fucking does it. No fucking cats get away from me yet again. You're a fucking cat! Die, you cat! Shit! Where's the fucking cat? Oh, I can see the cat! No! I'm sorry, but the cat has to die. The cat got away. He might think he's won, but I'll be back. Oh, I'll be back home with my loving family. Kids, I'm home. Kids?
Hello?
Oh, no way. I can take drugs in first person. What a great time to be alive. 8 bottles of beer on the wall. 8 bottles of... Oh. What's that car doing? Okay. And if you look to your right, you will see a herd of cows. I mean, if you looked, not looked down and begged for your life, Jesus. Oh, look at them, it's so cute. Yeah, don't you just want to lob a load of grenades at them? Cow! I'm a bad person. Hey, why is that cow running away? Hey, what's your beef? Oh, damn! We are doing stunning now, guys! Oh, watch out! Oh, did you guys see that ramp jump? Holy crap, are you guys... Bro! Oh! Yeah, that was your fault. Guys, it's been fun, but... I think it's time we see other vehicles. I'm very sorry. You have fun now. Yes, I love it! Let's go! This car's speeding. I'm gonna have to tow you. No, that can't be happening, not here. Yeah! This is so satisfying. How have I not done this yet on GTA? Police, get out of my face! You get out of my face! Alright, I really, really do want to get in a plane now. Just any plane and I will be happy. Alright, now this is the tricky bit. We need to try and take off with the plane without being seen by the police. And there's 2 police cars right there. Shit. Oh, crap, guys. There it is. There's the plane. We're so close. Don't bail on me now. Okay, guys, here we are. We've got to do this quickly and quietly. Okay, I'm in airlock hold or some shit, whatever the airplane controls are. Game clip recorded. Okay, whatever you want to do, Xbox. Okay, baby, looks like we've done it. Now, let's see how this thing flies in first person. Wow, would you look at that? Look how beautiful Los Santos is on the next-gen consoles. Wow, look, all the cockpits working and everything. That is cool. And I should pull up. Right, I just realised I haven't unlocked a parachute yet. So, not sure how I'm going to get out of this alive.
Aboard Lemon Airlines, we may be experiencing some minor turbulence.
What the fuck?
Cruising down the street in my 6-4, jocking the bitches, slapping the holes.
We're on our way. Come out, oh god, no bikes allowed here. I'm sorry, Mr. Man. Oh, I've got his bike. Oh no, he's shooting me. Quick, go. No, fine, you want your bike back then? Yeah, you can have it, mate. Piece of shit. Jesus! Boy, that was a close one. Yeah, no, okay, back up, do it. Yeah, no, shit. No, okay, you know what, fuck it, let's just go. No, you cannot. No. Well, I'm sorry, but you can't, no. Oh, a tractor, oh, this is gonna be a challenge. Come on, anyone, jump. Yeah. Man, this thing is invincible. I wanna scoop someone up. Come on, come with me. Oh, I can never scoop. Okay. Yeah, that was not my fault. Hello, friend.
You scumbag?
No. No, I'm not. I don't. I hope not.
I'm gonna seriously fuck you up, man.
Eh? Hey, no, don't do that, no. Why can we be friends? Ah, stop. Hammer time. You fucker. You'll never take me up. Shit. Alright, looks like we're cool for now. Come on, Franklin. Oh shit, I did it. Come on, we're getting close. We're getting there at top speed.
Watch out.
The time is 6 a.m. I've been traveling in this thing for about 3 days now. All just to get to the top of Mount Chiliad. And finally, today, I've started climbing the mountain. Yes! No! No! Oh shit! How am I gonna do this bit? Yeah! Come on! This can't have all been for nothing! Please! Oh no! Ah, come on! Screw it, the fact that we got here from ages was close enough. Let's just drive off this. Ooh, damn, that didn't sound pretty. You know what? Let's just take a stop here. And take a moment to witness the beauty of this game. In next gen, it looks awesome. Just look at it. Beautiful. Hello! Wait, stop! Shit! Ah! Oh, damn! Holy crap! You okay, officer?
You disgust me!
You disgust me! Oh, now look what you done. You let him get away. And you just got... Okay, alright. Standard day in Blaine County, to be fair. You okay, man? Well, I'm sure you're not okay now. I think it's time for a selfie. Sham tape! No! Don't ruin my shot! Oh, we can change the expression. Oh god, okay, now we got the jizz face. Right, so this... What does this do? Best photo ever, I love it. Ah, the poor man. Hey, stop, why? Please! He knows something's up. He knows something's a bit fishy. Right, slowly. Yes. Get him! Yeah, got him! I got the fucker! Yes! Yeah, well then. Right, here they are.
Right.
Stop!
Fucking stupid fucking cunt.
Yes! My tick out of here is finally here! Goodbye, Forrest! Sir! I have your package ready for you. Do you want it now? Ah, shit! Take me to a helicopter. Just a helicopter. Take me there.
This is the spot, right?
I think so. Now, we're not supposed to be here, so let's just play it cool. What was that? Was that the taxi driver? Hey, stupido! Police officer, did you just see that?
I'll put you down and get a raise.
Okay. That's racist. Well, hey, and there it is, my friends. Shit, the buzzard. Holy crap, so much power!
Disrespect your surroundings!
Yeah! Holy shit! Would you look at that? Oh, damn! Get wrecked! Oh, looks like we got a police chopper on us. Right, we're gonna need to do some maneuvers. Yeah, you wanna get wrecked? Oh, damn!
I am god of this new world now. No one can stop me.
Well, I've got an idea. Let's use this to steal a jet from the military base. Oh shit, oh, looks like we're going down. We're going down! No, this can't end like this!
Hold on, Franklin! Ah!